Hello everyone, I Vatsal welcome you all to my channel, and today I am going to show you how to do a ping test. So a ping test is basically done to check a connectivity between your computer and the some other computer or the server. So what you have to do is just click on the start button and then just go to the search bar and type cmd. Click on the search result cmd. Now just type a command ping. Give a space and then just type the IP address of the other computer with which you want to test your connectivity. So basically the purpose of the ping command is to check whether the response is coming from the other computer or not. So I'll type the IP address of the other computer that is there in my LAN, and the IP address is 192.168.1.5. And after that just hit enter. You can see that I am getting reply from the other computer that is there in my LAN. So 4 packets were sent from my PC, that is 192.168.1.4, and I received 4 packets, that is the acknowledgement from the other computer in my LAN. So there was no loss and the connectivity is fine between my computer and the other computer that is there in my LAN. You can also test the connectivity with some external server like Google server. So just type ping space google.com. You can see that I am getting the reply from their server, that is 216.58.196.110. So the connectivity between my computer and the Google server is fine. 4 packets were sent and I received 4 packets from its server. That means I am getting a response from that server. Now you can just type exit out of this window. And this is how you can do the ping test in your system. So that's it from my side. If you like my video, you can click on the like button and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.